Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Miriam.
And I'm Ashley.
Here's the campus news for Thursday, April 27th.
Today we are on a minimum day schedule due to open house tonight. The schedule looks like this, so remember to plan accordingly and make sure you are in the correct place at the correct time.
On Tuesday, the staff played the students at basketball during both lunches. Here's a look at the 7th grade. Here's a look at how that went.
Well done, staff. Better luck next time, students. The ASB officer elections have begun, and there is a full playlist of videos to watch to decide who you want to vote for. Please watch these videos when you can and make your choices. Now please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Our spring book fair is being held today. It started yesterday and is open before school begins and during lunches. The Potter Junior Book Fair will also be open during open house tonight from 5 to 7 p.m.
The 8th grade Knott's field trip is coming up on Wednesday, May 31st. Each ticket is $60 and comes with a meal voucher too. In order to purchase a ticket, you must have a signed permission slip. The deadline for buying a ticket is May 2nd.
As a reminder, our PTA will not be setting up a table at lunch for Knott's. Students need to go into the office at lunch. Many students have not been turning in their paperwork because they are waiting for the PTA table. Please just go into the office at lunch.
If any 8th grade students are thinking about sports for high school, here's the info you need. The Fallbrook High School Athletics Department says that any student who wants to participate in a fall sport could start by getting a physical exam. Any more information pertaining to the sports clearance can be found on the high school webpage under the athletics tab.
Tryout dates for the fall will also be posted on that website.
Did you know that April is the month of the military child? Many of our students here at Potter are military kids, so with that in mind, we will be wearing purple tomorrow to celebrate them. Please purple up tomorrow to show your support.
Remember, no go on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad, bring your ID every day, and charge your Chromebook every night.
So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.